Hi guys, Chris from MMA Allen here today with Big Mo, Cody Momartz. How's it going, Cody?
Doing pretty well. I'm excited for fight day.
Awesome, man. You know, XMMA approached you as a ring announcer. How good does it feel to be the ring announcer for this event?
I'm really excited. You know, when XMMA reached out to me over social media, you know, they're still a rather new promotion, so I was trying to get an idea of, you know, what they were looking to do, and I saw the fight card they put together, and I was automatically hooked. I mean, that was the real point for me when I was like, all right, this company means business. They're looking to put on a great show here. They've got awesome local talent in South Carolina. That's always a great sign, because what they do is, when you have local talent, local rivalries, and local gyms, they bring a big crowd to the arena. We got a great venue tonight. I'm just all around excited. I can't wait to get started.
Awesome, man. You know, what fights are you looking forward to on this card? Obviously, it's a stacked card from top to bottom. You have a lot of UFC, PFL veterans, even some guys from The Ultimate Fighter. What fights are you most excited for?
Well, obviously, the main event is always exciting. You know, Ben Saunders and Ramsey Ngannou is going to be a great fight. But John Sweeney and Dre Miley, I mean, they got chippy at the press conference. It sounds like they're, you know, local kind of, they got a little rivalry going on, and that always makes for a fun fight, so. But I'm excited for all of them. You know, I have the best seat in the house. That's the nice thing about doing my job. And I get to be in there and I get to feel the, you know, the tension between the fighters. I get to feel the energy from the arena. So it doesn't really matter what fight is my favorite, because I have a great time doing all of them.
And you bring the energy every time. And, you know, you're one of the youngest announcers in the game right now at 25 years old, I believe.
Yep.
When did this career start for you?
Started a couple years ago, to be honest with you. I'm still rather new to this. I've been able to gain traction pretty quick. The youngest in the world, like you said. And, you know, it started off, became a commentator first. I was doing play-by-play, and then I saw the ring announcer with the promotion, with another promotion. I said, I can do that. And so I kind of took that over, created my own brand with it, have my own style, have my own energy, got the sunglasses on tonight. And it's just going to be a great show, and I'm going to blow the roof off like I always do, or plan to do at least.
for sure. And, you know, what are some other events that you've covered earlier this year?
So most recently, Sparta Sports Entertainment out in Colorado and Wyoming. We did their AVM show at the end of last month. Unfortunately, some rain got in the way of it. I'm going to be doing their BK Spectacular Big Bare Knuckle card later in August. And then as far as I know, hopefully things go well with XMMA, and I'll be back for their next show. I think they're looking to do one in October.
And
I'm hoping anything.
awesome, man. What are some dreams that you have in the future, like UFC, Bellator? What are some dreams that you would like to possess in the near future?
Well, whenever I start a career or a hobby, and I've said this before, but I want to be the best at it. I'm a competitive guy. I like to continuously get better at what I do. I want to be the best ring announcer in the world. I want to entertain as many people as possible. You know, one of my goals is I want to host or announce the biggest mixed martial arts show in history. So I've talked about it before, but, you know, they've done rock concerts at Copacabana Beach before in Brazil that have gotten 1.2 million people, 2
wow.
million people. I'm sitting here going, what if a fight could get 500,000 people, 750,000 people? You know, that would be a cool goal for me to, I'm, regardless of where it happens, that doesn't really matter, but, you know, host the biggest show in the world, that would be awesome. You know, I want to continue to get better. I love entertaining the fight fans. I love paying respect to the fighters. So the bigger of the stage that I can do that on, the happier that I'll be.
Mm-hmm. And, you know, looking at your height and size, you know, you would think, like, hey, this guy looks like an MMA fighter, you know. Did that ever come to mind, like, when picking a career?
So I did. Martial arts was the first sport I ever did when I was much younger. I did Shotokan karate for about 7 years, but then I got into football and basketball, ended up playing football in college for a while. But when I was done with that, I was, you know, just kind of burnt out of team sports. I did it my whole life, and I've always really, really enjoyed entertainment and being on camera and being in front of people. So one thing led to another, and now I'm a ring announcer. And you really never know where life's going to take you, but I'm loving every second of it.
And, you know, let's say that you're making the walk out to the cage. How would you announce yourself? Like, can you do it right now, actually?
Ooh, I've never actually thought about it like that. I mean, I'd probably have to go with the Big Mo nickname, because that's kind of what I've already established. But I've never really given myself an introduction. I kind of save that for the fighters, you know?
For sure. And where can the fans find you on social media?
You can find me on Instagram at official.bigmo. And then on Twitter, I'm a little less active on Twitter, but I believe it's Bigmo underscore official. I'm trying to get more active on Twitter, I promise. But Instagram is where you can find a lot of my content. It's where I share a lot of stuff. I'm going to be sharing a ton of content from the XMMA show tonight. And I'm just excited. It's, you know, these first couple days are always so, like, I'm just kind of sitting on pins and needles because I want to get in the cage. I want to get in the ring. I want to feel the roar of the crowd. So the weigh-ins are fun. I love that. I love doing interviews. And I, you know, love sitting in a hotel room, but I'm ready to get in there.
Mm-hmm. And Big Mo will bring the energy tonight at the Bonsa Coors Wellness Arena at XMMA 2. That's tonight, Friday. Don't miss it.